Hello, everyone. Welcome to another exciting episode of Music Asia. I would like to introduce to you my co-host tonight. Oh, well, I'm assuming.
Well, of course I'm your co-host tonight. I was just trying to get the mic off the stand over there.
Clear.
So how are you doing tonight?
I'm fine, thank you.
Wonderful. Hello, everybody.
Well, better now because you're here with me.
Well, absolutely. You know, I would not let you stay up here by yourself.
Thank you.
I'll come keep you company.
Aw, thank you. Well, besides Mr. Clear,
yes,
we have Mr. Tony Payne on
Mr.
the
Tony
keyboard.
Payne. Yes,
hello.
On keyboard. Our maestro. So, who do we have on as guest tonight?
Oh, we have tons of amazingly talented.
We do?
People. Yes.
Oh my goodness, who's up first?
I think, but before that, we would like to plug our global app. We are testing our live screen, our live streaming. But to avail of our live streaming, you have to go to actvus.com to download our app. Also, on your iPhone, iPad, and Android phone, just go to your App Store, Play Store, and download and watch all the programs on Asian Culture TV.
Absolutely.
Right.
So,
well, I guess it's time for you to sing and render us your beautiful song.
Oh, absolutely. And as you walk away, I just want you to know that I remembered this. Was it in Tahiti? Long, long ago, say an hour or so, I recall that I saw your smile. I remember you. You're the one that said, I love you too. A few kisses ago, I remember you. You're the one who made my dreams come true. Didn't you know? I remember too a distant bell, stars that fell like rain out of the blue. When my life is through and the angels ask me to recall the thrill of it all, that's when I'll tell them I remember you. You're the one that made my dreams come true a few kisses ago. I remember you. You're the one that made my dreams come true. You said, I love you too. I remember too a distant bell, stars that fell like rain out of the blue. when my life is through and the angels ask me to recall the thrill of it all, that's when I'll tell them, I'll tell them I remember you. Go on, Tony.
I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. I do. Didn't you know? I remember you. You're the one who made my dreams come true. A few kisses ago,
I remember too, a distant bell, stars that fell like rain out of the blue. Hey, when my life is through and the angels ask me to recall the thrill of it all, that's when I'll tell them I remember. You know I'll tell them I remember. That's when I'll tell them I remember you. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the stage, Miss Esmeralda. Miss Esmeralda,
do you think going to take over for me?
Well, you know what? I want us to convince Tony to do a song for us.
I can't do no song.
Are you texting?
Ladies and gentlemen, we want Tony to do a song, and he's texting.
He's texting his lovely girlfriend.
No, I think he's pulling together his band. He's getting his band arrangement
or
together.
Both.
Or both. He's texting his wife and telling him I'm going to be a minute.
I'm working on an eBay thing.
Oh, you're working on eBay?
Yeah,
what are you buying on eBay?
I'm looking for a new piano.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see.
Which one are you looking to get?
Casio.
Oh, nice, okay. Nice.
Yeah. So do we hear you sing now?
No, I really want to thank you guys for letting me sit in tonight.
It's a pleasure to have you in Music Asia. Thank you.
My pleasure. I may be wrong. I may be wonderful. I may be right. I think it's right. I like the style. I think you're wonderful. But I can't see. How can I tell? All of my shirts are unsightly. All of my ties are crying. If dear in you I picked rightly, it's the very first time you came along. I think you're wonderful. I think you're grand. I may be wrong.
You may be wrong. But right always.
Here you go.
Your tie's a mess and your hair is crazed. You may be right, I think you're wrong. Come on now, help me sing this song.
Deuces to me are all aces. Life is to me just a bore. Faces are just empty spaces. You might be John Barrymore. You came along. I think you're wonderful. I think you're grand. I may be wrong.
Mr. Tony Payne, everyone. Mr. Tony Payne. Just a little short song.
That was lovely. Well,
how'd you like that little ad lib there?
I liked it. You can do a duo.
Tony's a solo artist.
And so are you. Well,
that worked out nicely. Tony, that was a fabulous song. I haven't heard that in a long, long time.
I like the way you're jumping at in there. That's nice.
Well, you are too talented artist. So what can I say?
Thank you.
So, well, we would like to plug again our global app, according to our TV director. Well, go to your iPhone. Well, App Store on your iPhone, iPad, or Android phone, and search for ACTV and watch Music Asia and all the other programs on
ACTV.
As well as you can go to our website, ACTVUS.com.
US.com. Everyone remember that.
So don't go away because Music Asia will be
right back.
Welcome back to Music Asia. You know, I feel so lucky that even though Tito Art and Tito Nelson are not here, I have the support, the love and support of my friends. And of course, Michael Perez is also co-hosting with me tonight, and Mr. Tony Payne.
Thank you so much, Esmeralda, for having me today.
Well, it's such a pleasure to have you and share the stage with you tonight.
Well,
we would like to call on our next performer, Miss Kendra Daniels. Hello. Oh, my goodness. We have a beauty queen.
She is beautiful.
She is. And she holds the title of Miss Fabulous Las Vegas 2018. How are you, Kendra?
I am wonderful. Thank you. It's been a very big year. I was on America's Got Talent last month, and I just won Miss Fabulous Las Vegas on Sunday, and there is so much more to come. I'm so happy to be here with you tonight.
Wow. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Today, I'm going to start with my original called Damn, I'm Good. It reached number 73 on the top charts and was recorded by Tate Records 2 years ago.
Oh, we can't wait to hear it. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kendra Daniels.
Thank you.
Fabulous Las Vegas 2018.
Take a hard look in the eyes that'll bring you down. There will never be another one like me around. You may try one more time, but you might wanna get in line. No one can do a thing about it, cause I'm in it to win it. If you want it, you get it. If you ain't first, you're last. Not stopping for nothing. Here something you will never forget. Damn, I'm good. I've been called the rocker, the shocker, the all-time conqueror, the maker of ends and the breaker. anchor of every earth. People rise when I arrive, like the whole world's hypnotized. No one can do a thing about it, cause I'm in it to win it. If you want it, you get it. If you ain't first, you're last. Not stopping for nothing. Here is something you will never forget. Damn, I'm good. No one can do a thing about it, cause I'm in it to win it. If you want it, you get it. If you ain't first, you're last. Not stopping for nothing. Here is something. No one can do a thing about it, cause I'm in it to win it. If you want it, you get it. If you ain't first, you're last. Not stopping for nothing. Here is something you will never forget. Damn, I'm good.
Thank you. That is my original I wrote with Barry Allen called Damn, I Am Good. All right, I'm going to do one more song for you. It's one you all know. It's a beautiful ballad called How Do I Live by Leanne Rimes. I thought you might know it.
Well, how do I if I had to live without you? What kind of life would that be? Oh, why, well, baby, I don't know what I would do. I'd be lost if I lost you. And if you ever leave, baby, you would take away everything good in my life. Tell me now, how do I live without you? Well, I want to know, how do I breathe without you? And if you ever go, how do I ever, ever survive? How do I, oh, how do I? Without you, there'd be no sun in my sky. There would be no love in my life. There'd be no world left for me. And I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. And if you ever leave, baby, you would take away everything real in my life. And tell me now, how do I live without you? What I want to know, how do I breathe without you? And if you now please tell me, baby, how do I go on if you ever leave? Baby, you would take away everything. I need you with me. Well, baby, don't you know that you're everything good in my life? And tell me now, well,
for having me.
Oh, thank you for being on Music Asia.
Absolutely, anytime. This is a wonderful program, a great channel.
Thank you so much. We hope to see you again.
Awesome.
And good luck on your reign. Well, isn't she lovely?
She is amazing.
Yes.
And that tiara with those
very
shoes.
Very talented.
Talented, yes. And beautiful.
So for our next guest, we would like to call on a good friend of ours, another good friend of ours, none other than Miss
Loves Esguerra.
Esguerra. Hello, Loves.
Sorry.
How are you?
Hi. I'm good.
You look amazing tonight.
Oh.
Yes. I love the off-the-shoulder.
Oh.
I was going to rock the same outfit, but I didn't want to steal your thunder, so... But you wore it better than me tonight, I think. Amazing.
I hear you say.
Okay.
Absolutely. Miss Loves Esguerra.
If you are afraid of what love reigns, then endings are beginnings of beautiful things. It's a chance you take, a chance you're in. If someone's gonna find you, first you've got to let them in, 'cause love begins. Now it's easy letting go. One hello, it's how it starts. You might win in love while lose your heart. If you're not afraid of what you feel, try and keep it simple, and try and keep it real. And if being in the rain means you'll someday say goodbye, remember my prayers was nothing else. So search how you know. And it's so sweet.
recent changes and focus on immigration law, now more than ever is the time to seek the help you need from an attorney you can trust. As an immigrant myself, I know the many difficulties and hardships involved in immigrating to this great country. With more than 10 years of experience in handling immigration cases, our firm can provide the necessary answers and solutions to your needs. Call Calderon Law today so we can work together to help you get the peace of mind you and your loved ones deserve.
Welcome back to Music Asia. How's everyone doing tonight? Thank you to all our studio audience for being here tonight, for all your love and support. Thank you.
Thank you. Such a beautiful audience out there.
Yes. We're very lucky. Well, without further ado, we would like to call on our next special guest by the name of Tadashi Igarashi. Hello, Ted. How are you?
Thank you.
How are you tonight?
Okay, great.
Are you going to sing a Korean or a Japanese song?
Japanese song.
Japanese song. And that's where you're from, right?
Yes.
From Kawasaki, Japan.
Kawasaki, Japan, yes.
Well, let's give a round of applause.
Okay. It's a song about a small pub in Japan, northern Japan. The man and the woman, they look for, you know, meeting each other.
Another
that kind of a song.
Beautiful love song.
With
beautiful story.
It kind of has a rhythm.
Ladies,
you can dance if you like. Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Ted Igarashi, thank you.
Kitano Sakaba Dori ni wa nagai kami no naga ni au chotto o hito yoshi ga ii kuro kare jouzu na hou ga ii koiya no koi wa tabako no kutaki ni hi o tsukete kureta shito karameta yubi ga sadame no you ni kokoro yurusu kita no sakaba dori ni wa onna o yowaseru koi ga aru kita no sakaba dori ni wa namida moroi otoko ga niau chotto onna zuki ga ii hitomi de kudokeru hou ga ii yume o ii hito wa Glass no sake to omoide o nomi hoshite yabureta koi no kazu dake hito ni yasashiku dekiru kita no sakaba dori ni wa otoko wo nakaseru uta ga aru konya no koi wa tabako no saki ni hi o tsukete kureta hito karameta yubi ga 風のように心揺らす北の酒場通りには女を酔わせる恋がある。A song about a man that they fall in love with a lady that she already has a husband. So that kind of song. Just one side love. あなたでも噂を聞くたび愛したくてつらいのよつらいのよ。バカな女と言われても忘れられない恋だから、面影グラスに忍びなく。暮らしの今日この頃は酔うほど未練が身にしみるのよ。夢で激しく燃えるより優しい強さで抱きしめて欲しいのよ欲しいのよ。バカな女と言われても忘れられない恋だから、面影グラスに忍びなく。思い出し生きるのよ生きるのよ。バカな女と言われても忘れられない恋だから、
Ethnicity here on Music Asia. You
yes,
know,
indeed.
It was very diverse. We have Japanese, Chinese,
Filipino,
Korean.
Mm-hmm. Cannot forget the Korean.
Right, can't forget the Korean. Yeah. Just because he's singing a Japanese song.
Well, he's Japanese, but he can sing Korean songs.
Yeah, you can sing Korean songs too.
Right.
Yes. Few.
Okay. So, when are you going to come back and join us?
Next week again.
Next week, yeah.
Next week again. Excellent. Kamsahamnida.
Thank you.
Kamsahamnida. Arigato.
Arigato. And arigato.
For all confused now. Salamat po. Maraming salamat po.
Has me in its spell, that old black magic that you weave so well. Those icy fingers up and down my spine. The same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. The same old tingle that I feel inside when everybody, the elevator starts to rise. And down I go, round and round I go, like a leaf that's caught in a tide. I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm aflame. Flame with such burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. For you're the lover I have waited for, the mate that fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go, round and round I go, lie in a spin, loving that spin I'm in, under that old black magic called love. That old black magic has me in its spell. Can you help me out? That old black magic that you weave so well. Those icy fingers up and down my spine. The same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. The same old tingle that I feel inside. And then that elevator starts to rise. Down and down I go. Round and around I go. Like a leaf caught in a tide. I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm aflame, aflame with such burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. For you're the lover that I waited for, the maid that fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go, round and round I go in a spin, loving that spin I'm in.
I'm in
under that old black
magic.
Magic.
It's called
love.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Payne. The shadow of your smile, when you were gone, it colors all my dreams, then lights the dawn, look into my eyes, my love, and see all the lovely things. Yes, you are to me. A wistful little star was far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I. Remember spring, all the lovely things it brings. You see, I will be remembering the shadow of your smile.
Thank you so much, Cleer and Mr. Tony Payne. It's really an honor to share the stage with both of you today. So thank you so much.
You're welcome. So let's finish this off together. Here you go. The dawn, look into my eyes, in my love. And see all the lovely things friends all can be. A wistful little star was far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips, and so did I.
remembering spring. All the little lovely things that it can bring, I will be remembering. The shadow of your smile.
Shadow of your smile.
Shadow of your smile.
When you are gone.
Yes, when you are gone.
Will color all my dreams.
Color all my dreams.
And light the dawn.
It always lights the dawn.
Look into my eyes, my love
and see
all the lovely things you lie to me.
A wistful little star was far, far too high. A teardrop kissed your lips and more. Oh, can I? You see, now when I remember spring, all the lovely things it brings, I will be remembering the shadow of your smile, your smile, your smile.
That was beautiful. Thank you. Let's give a round of applause to Clear and Mr. Tony Payne. Wow.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Miss Esmeralda.
Yeah.
Would you do a song for us in a minute?
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, I guess at this time,
we would like to thank
all of our sponsors.
Well, we would like to thank our food sponsors.
Yes.
Miss Loves Esguerra, Miss Ellen Stokes, and of course, Mr. Roel Rodriguez of Cavite Association of Nevada for feeding us tonight. Thank you so much. And also, we would like to thank, of course, our executive producers, starting from
Mr. Carl Mondo.
Carl Mondo, the CEO and president of Asian Culture TV.
Our camera.
Yes.
And
Mr. Kevin Fong.
Mr. Kevin Fong,
the founder and president of Asian Culture Alliance and Asian Culture Center.
And
our executive producers. Mr. David Knight,
and also
Rosalind
Mr. Rosalind Shore.
Yes, of course. Even though we don't have Mr. Art Mendoza.
Mr. Art, beloved Art Mendoza is not here today, but he'll be back next week.
Yes, next week, as well as our musical director, Mr. Nelson Alcantara.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Nelson. Tony.
Thank you, Mr. Tony.
Thank you.
And let's not forget Bill Bond.
Of course, our TV director, Mr. Bill Bond, as well as our sound technicians
and
Mr. Dennis DeCastro, and our other co-host for tonight, Mr. Michael Perez.
Yes, Mr. Michael Perez, and Miss Sharon.
And Miss Sharon Tanag of Two Notes and Sharon here at Music Asia.
Yes.
And of course, I would like to thank our my wardrobe sponsor. Thank you so much, Anne Fontaine. A big shout out to my good friend, Miss Anna Billings of Anne Fontaine. Ad Fontaine is located at the Forum Shops inside Caesar's Palace. Visit adfontaine.com. Also, Film TV, Mr. Doc Mike, thank you so much. Mr. Michael Santawana, thank you.
And thanks be to you, Miss Esmeralda Padilla-Gould. All right. And are you
going
to do another song for us now?
Yes.
Just the two of us?
Just the two of us.
I'll be singing a Tagalog song for everyone.
All right. Wonderful. So with that, Miss Esmeralda,
thank
the stage
you,
is yours.
Thank you, Mr. Tony Payne.
Mm-hmm.
sa aking mahal. May balak kang agawin siya. Itsura pa lang sa aking lamang ka na. Akitin mo siya, siguradong magwawagi ka. Nakikiusap ako sa'yo, nagmamakaawa. Kunin mo na ang lahat sa akin, huwag lang siya. Huwag lang ang aking mahal. Alam kong kaya mong paibigin siya. Sa aking maagaw mo siya. Pakiusap ko sa'yo, magmahal ka na lang ng iba. Kunin mo na ang lahat sa akin. Huwag lang ang aking mahal. Ikaw mamatay ng puso ko. Pag sa akin ignagaw mo siya. Kilala ko sa'yo kasi ising ng mahal ko. Siya na lang ang ibigin mo. Nakikiusap ako sa'yo, nagmamakaawa. Huwag lang ang aking mahal. Alam kong kaya mong paibigin siya. Sa akin maagaw mo siya. Pakiusap ko sa'yo, magmahal ka na lang ng iba. Sa akin inagaw mo siya. Kunin mo na ang lahat sa akin.
Thank you so much, Igarashi Sinatra and Michael Perez. Catch us again next week for another exciting episode of Music Asia. I love you guys. Take care. God bless.